Okay, here is the copper chef fry pan. What I'm going to do is to make a grilled cheese in it without using any butter, oil, or grease. And as you can see, there's nothing on it. And turn it over, and you can see nothing as well. Now I'm going to turn the heat on low. And well, wait a few minutes. You want to use the heat, you only need to put your heat up as far as a little over low. Any more than that, and things don't taste the same. Because the material that this pan is made out of, you do not need high heat. Low heat actually does the trick. And this is the copper chef, and I'm going to do a grilled cheese on it. And then we'll wait for this one just then. Okay, let's turn it and see. Hasn't heated up enough yet. With a copper chef, you want to use either wooden or plastic utensils. You do not use metal utensils on a copper on a copper chef. It's a great fry pan, but you're apt to scratch it if you use a metal spatula or a fork or a knife or any kind of silverware. So either use plastic or wooden. Okie dokie. Okay, now let's see what happens when, as you can see, it slips around all fine. Okay. Alright, and as you can see, it's starting to brown. And there's, those are just spats of breadcrumbs that have that are on the fry pan. Yeah, like I said, this is on low heat, not high heat. And as you can see, it's starting to brown up great. And that's with no butter, no oil, no fats or greases or anything. That's just two pieces of bread with two slices of cheese in between, and cooking in the copper chef fry pan. See how nice it browns right up and everything? Okay, this is done. So turn that off for a minute. As you can see, it slides right up, slides right out of the pan. And there it is. It's a little bit hot, so I'm going to wait a while before I wipe it down. Next up is the red copper Gotham steel fry pan, and I'll get to that in just a minute.